I'm back in this bitch, y'all. I'm back in this bitch. Let's go. I'm getting my mojo back, y'all. Let's go. So I thought today I would start with a meatloaf. But I'm gonna try to hit my music. But happy Labor Day, everyone. Happy Labor Day. I'm trying to let y'all hear my music. Oh no, play. I'm using a tube of ground beef like this. And I have a pack of ground beef. So it's gonna be like one of my favorite meatloafs to make. Hello everyone that's coming in. Hello everyone. Hey, Tata baby. I know it's been a while since I cooked. But today, something just inspired me to be like, okay, it's time to cook. It's time for me to get out the trenches and show everybody I still got it. So, without further ado, I'm going to teach y'all how to make a Galaxarian meatloaf. And it's very simple. It's very simple. Hello, everyone that's coming in. Hello. We're gonna start with some onion powder. Garlic powder. Black pepper. Yes, Casey, yes. Tony's. Satisfied, get a weekend. y'all saw, I used 2 eggs with all that. Ooh. Y'all saw I used 2 eggs with that. Now, here come the fun part when you gotta mix it all together. Around for a little bit and it's gonna be almost done.
Every day we face,
and if it's cold is almost right. Well, not gonna say almost, but it's right.
Hope has given us the strength to move forward. We may dream of the destination, but the real reward is the journey. United.
And I'm making meatloaf today, trademark.
To all the doctors and nurses working tirelessly, to the medical assistants, lab techs, and scientists, thank you for everything you administrators, pharmacists, and sanitation team. We say thank you for your hard work during this time of uncertainty. Take a moment to thank the medical.
Y'all meatloaf don't be like mine.
If I don't say nothing.
Happy Labor Day, everyone. I am so sorry. Hey, Rare. Thank you, Rare.
You can't make me love you.
Okay, I'm gonna show y'all my finished product. Hold on. Little mini meatloaves. I'm not high. I'm high off the music. Pull away. to everybody who keep leaving and coming back in, it's not that I'm not trying to engage with y'all. It's just that I'm trying to get back in the swing of things. So, like, those of you who've been rocking with me since I started cooking, y'all know, like, whenever I start cooking, I get quiet. So, like, anybody who know about my meatloaf, y'all know, like, I make one big meatloaf. But today, I chose to split them into little mini meatloaves. That way, everybody got their own piece of meatloaf. And there are seasoned, like you season like you're making your big old log of meatloaf that's this long and that's thick or this thick. But my rice is clear, so let me turn on my water. Thank you, Trademark. Janice, yes, it is my happiest.
They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you, if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my days a number.
Janice, it's coming. It's coming. That piece of butter right here is gonna spray throughout the whole entire pan with the water that's in here.
Decide to face the truth. It could have been right, but I was wrong. I only think about you.
your wishes are home, and that's why I can't get caught up. We could have been, and we try to pretend now and again. We don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been. We're holding it in, cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what we could have been.
I know a lot of y'all hate when I use this big ass knife whenever I open cans like this, but it's more comfortable for me. Focus now, so I gotta go all the way back. So let's go back to my girl SZA.
Yeah. Oh.
My mini meatloafs, they kind of look like meatballs, but once they all the way cooked, they're going to spread out. I put the butter, as you can see, the yellow butter stains in there. It actually helps them to expand a little bit and crack. I hate being a good cook. The fuck? Thank you.
days of sourdough are over. Because live sports are back! So dust off your bright green jersey and tell the world what you're supposed to say. Who has live sports? Again.
Happy Labor Day, everyone. I'm so sorry. I'm not ignoring y'all. I'm having fun. I'm having fun by myself. All right, my sweet peas are done. My rice is just about done. So the only thing I'm waiting on is my mini meatloaves. And my mini meatloaves, I don't want to keep opening the oven because it's on hellfire right now. But the mini meatloaves, instead of doing one big meatloaf that was this long and that was that thick, or doing one that was this long and that flat, I was like, you know what? Let me just take a piece out, roll it up like this here, pat it down, and put it on the pan. But I didn't want it to dry out because I did mini meatloafs once before and they dried out. So I was like, you know what? How about this here? Put a little water, a little onion in the bottom of the pan, plus a spoonful of butter. That way it keep them spreaded, but it also like keep them moist. That way they can't shrink up and like the top can't get too dry and the bottom can't get too dry and hard. And like the way it looks, I'm gonna show it to y'all. Ooh. Really? And this is why I didn't want to open my oven, but I'm going to hurry up and make this quick. But that's how they're supposed to look. But let me close this up before that alarm go off again. Whew. Lord, I'm not gonna open this no time soon. Lord. Thank you, Lydia. Lydia, I have, hold up, wait. Woo. I have sweet peas, which are done, and my rice. Lisa, like, I haven't been cooking in a while, so, like, this is a good outlet for me right now. Plus my musical jams. Well, I can finally smoke since everything damn near done. Wait, the way I did my green peas, I put onions in them instead of frying my onions down. Hold up, wait. Instead of frying my onions down in my sweet peas, what I did was I put them in the sweet peas and let them got hot. Almost to a point where they almost burned. Then I added cups of water to it. Well, this little shot glass right here. Then it started making its own gravy. But like whenever I fry my onions down first, then put the gravy in it, it's the same way. But one of them take longer than the other. That's all. But I have that heads up warning, so I'm not gonna play music for a while until that goes off. So since I'm in a mood for cooking, if I have a moderator in here, could somebody drop my Cash App? That way, cause I feel like cooking. That way somebody gives me a meal to cook tomorrow and I'm gonna cook that. Cause I'm gonna eat all this by myself. And also, I would like to propose a challenge to Miss Manny Styles and Lovely Love 50. I'm back on my game, darlings. I'm back on my game. So if y'all want to have a cooking challenge, y'all got me back on my feet. Hey, Carol. But I know I haven't been cooking in a while, so, like, you know, the Cash App thing is not gonna, you know, fly, because y'all know I don't really accept them. But, this cooking thing, oh, I'm back on it. I'm back on it. Again. Well, I gotta put this out. These damn smoke detectors in this house is so sensitive, it's a shame. Lydia, I use just straight egg. Now, if I use breadcrumbs, I am heavy-handed with the breadcrumbs. I am very heavy-handed with the breadcrumbs. Like, sometimes my meatloaf come out like, how can I put it? Like a dry sponge, which makes me go back and make... All right. I'm about to turn it off. I know it's done. I know it's done. Fuck. You see how sensitive this shit is? But anyway, like, I have to go back and make a gravy with my meatloaf when I use breadcrumbs just to get it back soft and let it sit. And, like, literally take a spoon and drop it over it until, like, I see it's actually soft, soft. Oh, okay. Now let's pull you out and let's see what you look like. Y'all hold on. Thank you, Lydia. I mean, there's a lot of people who've been wanting me to cook again, but I just wasn't in the mood to cook. Like, I wasn't in the spirit. But now I'm back in it, bad boy. Per usual, Juzu. Now, I'm gonna show y'all what I talk about, like when I make a brown gravy with my sweet peas, when I don't fry it down. I'm gonna show y'all, look. Now y'all saw how brown that was, right? And I cooked it with the peas itself. Oh, wait. Put this on this hand. That's water and butter. And this stuff right here, that's the fat. When I do my meatloaf, my mini meatloafs, I make sure they all look like this. But when they all have this right here come out of it, I know it's cooked. So, I'm about to dress my plate. Hey, Lady P, baby. So now what I'm about to do is take some of our mini ground beef loaves, take the gravy off there, and pour it over everything. Well, I'm done. I'm going to eat. Tata, yes, I'm going to eat all this. Well, y'all know I eat good on a daily basis. Oh, let me turn this light off. Okay, all that's off. So you guys, I will be back in a few minutes once I'm done eating. But I showed y'all that I am back. I'm back in the cooking gang. I just needed to get myself together, you know, clear my mind. But without further ado, I bid you guys adieu.